I'm Wendy Davis, and I'm standing here in the Texas Senate at my old Senate desk, actually. And I'm here because I want to share with you some exciting news. Let Her Speak, a film by Mario Correa, has made it to this year's blacklist. The film is a story about abortion rights in Texas, and not just that, of course. A story about my journey to fight for those rights, but most importantly, the story of people who showed up by the thousands in the Texas Capitol to demonstrate how very powerful we can all be when we stand and fight for something that matters deeply to us. Thank you, Blacklist, for including the story of what happened in Texas in this year's finalists.